guys, and welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be the finale for my Prep That Product project pan. This project was created by Paula, I believe, from A Beauty Guru Made Me Do It, and then Erin started doing it, and then Erin kind of roped me into doing it, and then I forgot I was doing it, kind of. I half knew I was doing it, but I kind of forgot to actually work on the items proactively. I didn't film an update for that reason, but I thought I'd come on here and tell you my finale, tell you what happened, and actually I have worked on some of the items. So a little bit of progress, but not that much. So the first item that I picked was Bellissima by Stila. This is the Stay All Day liquid lipstick. And I used this maybe once the entire project, so didn't do too great on this one. But that is what that looks like. It is one of my favorite shades in the whole entire world. I love the formula. I love the shade. It's just perfect. It's one of my favorite lipsticks of all time. But we are starting and finishing at the black line at the top there. The next item was a blush, which I did use a couple of times. This is the MUA blusher in Cupcake, and I wasn't quite able to get the embossing away, which was my main goal, but it's really close to being completely worn away, so kind of happy about that, but there's still a ton of product in here for next year, so. Then we had an eyeshadow from the Marc Jacobs Editorial palette, and I wanted to use up this cream matte shade there. Now, I didn't use it up, but I don't know if you can see, we have a huge dip in there. Like, a few more uses and that would have hit pan. I'm sorry that you can see stuff in the mirror, but I don't know how to show you where the dip is. I hope you can see it, because I'm really proud of that. So that was that one. And then we had a body lotion or body cream. This is the Watermelon Lemonade by Bath & Body Works. When we started, it was kind of around the top here, like it was almost brand new. And now we are like right down to here, where this green part, where the leaf is of the lemon there, just around there. So a good chunk of usage has gone from this. And I'm really, really proud of that, because body lotions, or body creams in this case, are not my finest thing to use up. I tend to get quite hot, like all the time, winter, summer, whenever. I'm always hot, and the worst thing for me is being hot and then having a cream which makes me sticky. So I generally don't use body cream unless I'm cool or cold or my skin is like super dry. So to be able to get that much usage on a project that I wasn't really focusing on is amazing to me. And the last item, unfortunately, didn't get one usage. It was the Deborah Lipman nail polish in She Wolf. This is still brand new. I did not touch this the entire time because I was focusing on other nail polishes, which, if you've seen my project polish and my empty videos, you'll know that I've used up a ton of nail polishes this year, so I'm not mad that this one's still hanging around for a little bit longer. And that was all my items that I picked for this project. Even though I didn't get great progress on some things or any progress on some other things, I did get some good progress on one or two things, and that is more than I would have done if I hadn't done this project. So I want to thank Paula for letting me basically gate crash her project. I would say that I enjoyed it, but I kind of forgot that it was happening, so I can't really say that. But I do love your channel, and if you don't know who Paula is, I will link her down below. You guys should definitely go check her out, because she does have an amazing channel, and I'm not just saying that, she really, really does. Thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Take care, and I will see you very soon. Bye!